If you look at old trials highlights, like these are really super old videos. Asylum trials highlights. Jesus.
The pros, that'd be great.
God, look at me. Just a young lad.
Danny, how you doing, buddy? I added you yesterday, I think. I got you added now.
Just a young lad. Never played D2 much. Yeah, a lot of people weren't feeling it too much when it first started.
They're down the open area.
It's so much D1. I get it. Well, dude, I mean, it's free to play now. There's a lot of content is free. It's worth trying again. The game's improved a lot.
One's bodied.
Still twirling the beard.
Sorry, I stole that.
Dude, what hand cannon is that? Okay. Is that the devil you know?
Weak, push. Or no, so he got fall. It's fine. He got me. I don't know why I said he's weak, sorry.
Sorry.
Bad call-up.
Remember that map? Great map.
He still smashed him, but still.
I would love for this map to come back. Is that Pulsar Grog in the back? You're watching Condiefly Miracle Destiny montage? That's a good one. That's a good one.
They're on special. On special.
Immediately see what this is 1v1 oh, my no. dick. Yeah.
Fucking chief blinker. Connie, that's my boy.
Yeah, they're cool.
Tried one of fat bastard too, and it wouldn't go through.
There is a lot of stuff that you can't play, but there's a ton of stuff that you can.
Back on special, you can push my body.
I would always recommend if you're interested that you should play the free version and then, if you're really enjoying it, then pick up the paid stuff. You know.
I can't see him.
Lord High Fixer, you're right. Lord High Fixer. Imagine Nova bombing one guy.
He's going away.
I needed to clutch out the round, okay?
Nice. Actually.
Just the special of the game.
Nice.
Yeah, Praxic. Do you have the Dale carry? Yeah, we'll find that next.
You're ruining the clip.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, CK.
That was a good screen.
Could have got on YouTube, man.
You watched the Dale carry a couple days back? I don't remember. I haven't seen these in years. We watched a couple the other day, but I haven't seen this one in a while.
Not a bad one I've seen. You should make an MTAS shirt. I already did. 100 people bought it. But I can make a new one.
It's the cutest. Getting carried by MTAS? No, I mean, gotcha. Come on. Look at me go.
Bomb it on his sweater already.
Oh.
I don't think we even went flawless in this card.
One's coming from behind us through our spawn, I think. I might jump up. I jumped up. Don't do it. Oh, I killed myself with a grenade.
I've done that so many times with those scatter nades.
Give him some hope. Someone go die.
This guy's gonna be so confused. Everyone's just running from him.
Let me wave at you.
Oh, yeah. I think we were trying to farm this team.
Get out.
One card a week? We ran multiple cards a week, but I only had one character, so I would go flawless, and then I would do trials helps for the rest of the weekend. Be good times, man. I remember one Friday, dude, it was my little ritual. Every Friday, I'd get home, I'd get something to eat, and then I would jump on trials at reset. Me and my brothers would normally run a flawless card, nice and early, get out of the way, and then we would do trials help and bring people in. Which was super exciting. And basically, one Friday, I'd been at work, had a crappy day, and I came home super excited to play trials. And I opened my front door, and there was like an inch or two of water, like, on my floor, because a pipe had burst in the bathroom upstairs while nobody was home, and just leaked water everywhere. Completely ruined my Friday trials night. I was very upset. I've been really happy with Gamer Subs got a while back before Condi announced the partnership. Yeah, I spoke to Grog about it a lot, which is good. You get one card and then you play with their drops. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I mean, you go to layers once per character, and I only really ran one character. I did play a little on the other characters in D1, but yeah. I mean, you can go as many times as you want. Did you not play trials? I mean, you can, if you fuck up your card, you just reset it and go again. You know, like if you get a loss or you get three losses, you just reset the card and try again. You know, you can do as many times as you want, but you only get loot the first time that you go.
What are you obviously doing?
But the mic
he's
quality
just
is just
right, he's going now. He's going now. Dude, what? All right, there you go. That's 10. Do you need 15?
For an unbroken, yeah.
That's right. We were trying to farm this last dude.
Considering how long it's taking to get all
the rest. Then no one else has to die. Turn him in.
Just let it. Just
zone,
don't shoot him. He runs past you.
Leave us alone, man. Just go with the zone. You can get it.
What is this?
Have it. I don't want it.
Just wait.
Wasn't scaring me that much. All right. Yeah. No, you can play trials. You can do as many times as you want.
He's nading you.
In a week. And if you messed up your trials card, you just played it again.
I was gonna kill him after they won the round, so I could get a free kill.
That's the beauty of it. Like trials was just. But the thing in D1 as well was that when you got to 5 wins, you got a weapon. And when you got to 7 wins, you got an armor piece. And I think it was like set each week. So 1 week it'd be the auto rifle and then the helmet. And then the next week it'd be like the hand cannon and the gloves or whatever. So even if you weren't going flawless, even if you lost 2 games, if you could get to 7, then you'll get the armor piece or you'll get the weapon. So the thing is, even people that weren't top tier PvP players that were trying to go to Lighthouse, they could still play and have a reason to play, because if they lose a match, it's like, okay, as long as we don't lose 3, then we can just keep playing and hopefully still get the weapon. But then if you actually make it to Lighthouse, then you're getting the adept version of the weapon. So it's the same weapon with the same stats, but you have an extra perk and it's like gold. It's the sickest fucking thing, man. It was so good. 3rd and 5th. Okay, yeah, you're right. It was like 5 and 7 on the card, but with boons, it was 3rd and 5th match. Yeah. Flawless was random. I think flawless was random, yes. I remember sitting at work watching Holtzman go flawless, and he got the sniper out of the chest, the exotic sniper. The one where if you got 3 kills with it, then it had like a mega bullet that you could fire. I can't remember what it's called now. But I remember he got the hand cannon and the exotic sniper. And I was sitting at my work like, oh my god, I can't wait to go home and play trials. I was so excited about it. It was great. Flawless was 7 games in a row if you bought your boons. We did, back in the day, we did like 9 games in a row with no boons and still got the flawless sometimes. Like, it was really fun. But if you got all your boons, which was the other thing, as you played, you got tokens and used the tokens to buy boons on the card to give you a better chance. So even if you weren't trying to go flawless, you could just play trials to farm those tokens. They had a really great system for keeping people playing trials. That's what was so good about it. I loved it. When you go to the new layers, you get a box of raisins. Maybe trials is what I need to care about PvP and will have meaning. So I've been avoiding it. I think trials is going to be huge.
Sit down.
But we'll see. Yeah, man. We'll see. It might not be.
Try get them weak for you.
Oh no, I got it.
Bungie just needs to nail it.
I'll just try to body as many people as I can.
I
learned a couple armor pieces across the characters. Got gold sweat. Got adjudicator.
That's an easy red.
See, dude. So I was in like a sweat clan. A couple of sweats clans that played trials and did tournaments and scrims and stuff. So I always had people to play trials with. And yeah, like I say, it would usually be me and someone else, and we would do raffles and chat, man. The good old days. I had more average viewers then. Oh, man, it's crazy. It's crazy. But that's, you know, that's being a service streamer, right? Like, but dude, I miss it. It was so much fun. Went flawless the second weekend it was out. I don't even remember what my first flawless was. I don't know if I got it the first week or not. I can't remember. But, good memories. Guess who just got some GG? Yo, but Dolly, what code did you use? The new sweat but good vibes clan when? Oh, dear. I couldn't run like a sweats clan. I see, they used to play tournaments and all that. I got to play in one of the tournament teams. That was pretty fun. We played against the guy in Primal. That went well. But no, dude, I loved it. I was so addicted to it. And that guy, COD, was in the clan with me, so we played stuff like that together. We did Lost Sweats and stuff. I used to be a competitive player, you know? Dolly boy, I love you, dude. Take note, chat. Much love, bro. Thank you.
Not for them. I'm just running around in circles. Right.
This guy's gonna snipe me, though.
Oh, he's got that. Right, I bodied him for you. I bodied him. He has really slow aim. Like, I'm not saying I'm Hovey, but, like, his aim is...
You're not happy? Why not?
Yeah, he's coming for the body in the heavy room.
Dude, his aim... It's painful not killing him. I'm just standing
I don't know. We'll work on it soon. He's we probably should make a new clan, it. I think.
Okay. Nice.
Run! Oh, shit!
Smash, mate.
Alright, I need two more!
What is this? Blueberry, you hit me in the feels.
You don't mean to run away.
Dude, I really hope you like it. I think you will. I think you will.
He doesn't know what to do.
I want summon, one to support, but it's not viable for UK peeps. Yeah, I mean, you do have to obviously pay for the delivery.
No, he's just charging. Yeah. Oh, yeah, here he comes.
I get that. I get that.
But we can't kill him. He's just standing here. Right, I'll wave to him. There you go. Right, there you go. I don't know what this guy's doing. I think he's figured us out.
Come on! Go for the res!
This is it. So at this point in the game, we were trying to help MTash get a 15 kill streak. So we were just like farming and leaving this last guy alive so that he would res his teammates so he could get a 15 kill streak. I remember. Oh man. Not the same feel as other competitive games. Legend isn't really a goal. Mixture of balance and gameplay doesn't bother me. But games for meaning will probably be better. So the thing is with Trials, I had a lot of experiences where we took somebody who'd never been flawless before and we helped them get to Lighthouse. And there was something so special about the Lighthouse that made it just magic. You know, there's a couple of people that we got flawless that were just so excited about it. They were so excited and it just was really nice. And I was excited every week we got to Lighthouse. I felt like, fuck yeah, I've achieved my goal for this week. I've got to Lighthouse this week. We're done. Now I can help people and chill and whatever. And like, it was so rewarding. And I'd still go back to like, even when I couldn't stream on a Friday, I would watch Crafty or Lucky and Buttwipe or True Vanguard or KG Hovey doing their trials card. And I absolutely loved it when they were matching each other. Like when I would watch True Vanguard match up with like Lucky and Buttwipe and stuff in trials, it was so interesting to watch. I just loved it, dude. I loved it. What are we watching? We're watching old Trials of Osiris videos on my channel because I'm excited about Trials of Osiris coming back. So we're watching old Destiny 1 Trials videos. I'm just a young lad here. Just a young lad. Was it Monday, Friday to Monday? It was, yeah. Friday to Monday reset. That's right. Too many flavors to choose from. You're indecisive. There's a sample pack you can get. Which will let you try a bunch of them. Watching Condi's glory days. It's like seeing a giant pair of anime titties. The limited time of the event was the huge must-play factor. What was cool about it was the single map as well. You got one map, so you could really nail down your strategies for that map for the week. You know? And if you got a bad map, it sucked, but I used to love it every Friday. I'd be sitting here waiting and then be like, fuck yeah, it's Anomaly this week. Hell yeah, let's do it, you know? The single map thing made it really cool. And then the week they did spooky trials, where they took away the radar, there was no revives, so it was just like insta-kill, you know, if you kill someone, they're dead, they can't be respawned. And there was like a spider that would jump scare on the screen. Spooky trials were so good. It was amazing. This looks old? Yeah, this looks super old. Young neckbeard Condi. Some GG would start that? You're right. You're right. Might as well choose a big flavor. Yeah, that's true, Tree. That's true. But you can always throw in, because I think the samples are free. You just pay delivery, so you can always throw them in as well.
Like five crowns. God. This is hilarious.
My editing skills were so good back in the day as well.
It's wide open, man. Come on.
Who is this kid?
He's just determined to clutch this by himself. There you go.
He just...
Yes!
Not, that's a double phantom.
Another
that
phantom,
phantom
bitch! And now I'm gonna edit it like it's this amazing gameplay.
Just cut all of those bits out.
This is so big that I have to keep it installed in large games. I have to remove all my games except it. Yeah, that's the thing. That's why they can't just keep adding and adding and adding to Destiny 2, because it's going to become huge. And if, particularly for the people on console that are like, if you're rocking a standard PS4 with a 500 gigabyte hard drive, your game's going to be taking up like half of your hard drive just for Destiny at some point. You know, it's a nightmare. Is Emtash the squeaker? I mean, I'm not saying that. The other thing is infuriating is why the hell can't PvE gear look as cool as the new Warlock Trials gear? Well, it's old Warlock Trials gear. But yes, it looks so sick, right?
That's right, Condi, fuck him up!
The old Trials gear just looks phenomenal. For all of them.
There you go. There he is. Smashing.
Oh, he smashed me. He smashed me.
Dude, remember when Fist of Havoc was a one bang?
Good win.
It wasn't a roaming super.
Oh, Blade Dance. Last guy's Blade Dance.
Where's he at?
Right there. Yes.
So you know, Condi's got the win.
And that's, I thought that was a highlight there when I just used Truth to kill a guy in his super. That's how you know. That was good.